The capital letters in print are the same as they are in cursive, precursive, all the way through the script. And there are a couple of important things to remember. Essentially, the big one is that they are all full height letters, so they all go right the way to the top of the line. And the second thing is that you can take your pen off the page to create them. It's not like when we're creating the lowercase letters where we keep our pen on and curve. Most of them are created by taking the pen off the page. A capital A is your two straight lines with a bar in the middle. You can see most of these letters are common sense. It's how you'd expect them to be. It's just really important is to remember that they fill up the whole line and that you can take your pen off the page to create them. Make sure with the letter I, we've got the bar across the top and the bottom to distinguish it from anything else. Have a good practice with a capital J. Lots of us get that back to front. With a capital M, you want to make sure that the points in the middle come all the way down to the line, like this. All the way down to the bottom. Again, you're welcome to take your pen off the page to create them. Have a practice with the letter N. Lots of those end up back to front too. That's quite a tricky one. Obviously, O is nice and easy. Q is just a big capital O with a line through. With W again, like we talked about last time, you need to make sure it's pointy. And again, that all three points come right the way back up to the top. There isn't one. Sometimes you can see in some kinds of handwriting, it stops there in the middle. It should come all the way back up to the top. The letter Y is formed from one straight line all the way down and one that comes in to meet in the middle. And the letter Z just looks like a big Z. And those are all of the capital letters, so have a good practice of those too, and obviously make sure that you're using those at the beginning of a sentence and at the start of a proper noun, like the names of people and places.